Hello children, we are doing maths today. In grade 7, we are doing chapter 12 algebraic expressions. Later we are doing exercise 12.2, which is a subtraction sum. And we have randomly picked some number 7. Okay, it says that 5a square minus 7ab plus 5b squares. We have to subtract from 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square. So it is written here from solution, right? This term first, 3ab minus 2b square minus 2b square, we shall put it into bracket and we shall put minus sign between this second bracket term. Then we are writing 5a square minus 7ab plus 5b square. Now you see, because it is a subtraction term, when minus sign comes here, then whatever the terms are there in the second bracket will change, right? This will become minus, this will become plus, and this will become minus. So the step, next step is 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square. Now we write here minus, okay? Minus 5a square, now plus 7ab and minus 5b square. So the next step is we write the like terms together. So 3ab and plus 7ab shall be written together, and similarly all other terms that are the like terms that we are writing together. Right, all of you understood, children? Now we get 3ab plus 7ab is equal to 10ab, and minus 2a square and minus 5a square become minus 7a square, and minus 2b square and minus 5b square becomes 7b square. This is our answer. Hope you all have understood this sum, and do other sums also in this exercise. We will be back in the next video with more sums. Bye for now, children.